Drop action right here, y'all. Little purple car. Big George coming at you, y'all. Arm drop action right here at Metro Area Grudge, y'all. We'll see. Y'all, here we go, y'all. Big George.
Big George.
245.
Big George.
Mag Dion with the arm drop, y'all.
We go arm drop.
Light gonna go green. And then Dion go arm drop. And then the wind light gonna tell who won on the big end, y'all.
At MIR. Arm drop. Get busy, y'all. Hotel, George. Hotel.
Go that way, go. Get the power, get the power, get the power, get the power. Get the power, get the power, get the power. Okay. Watch out, y'all, watch out, watch out. He pushing it over. Back up, he pushing it over. Push it over, push it over. There you go. Watch out. What in the world, y'all? George gets the win, y'all. George gets the win. Coke 45 flips. Big George gets the win. All right, y'all. Big George gets the win.
He's safe, y'all. Give a round of applause. He's safe, y'all.
You are not all right, an y'all. Official. You need to get off the racetrack. Yeah. If you are not a track official, you need to get off the racetrack. If you are not a track official, get off the racetrack. Off the racetrack if you are not a track official.
Okay, y'all.
Let our crew do their job. If you are not a race official, get off the racetrack. Let our guys do their job.
All right, y'all. My man is all right, y'all. Coke 45 dude is all right. Big George gets the win, but the Coke 45 driver is okay, y'all. Coke 45 driver is okay. Uh-huh. All right. All right, y'all. Coke 45 driver is okay.
The good news is they can push the car back, so.
All right, y'all. Big boys, all right over here. Y'all all right over here, ain't you?
Yes, sir. We okay.
Damn it. There you go, boy. You all right in there, big boy? I believe you need a Coke 45 after that damn ride, don't you? Somebody give him a damn real Coke 45 now.
1 hour left in tonight's program. 1 hour left in tonight's program.
All right, y'all. Good damn racing. Ladies, all right. Car's okay. He can come back from this.
1 hour left in tonight's program.
He can come back from this, y'all. Everything is all right.
You were close, dog.
Man, what you think about your first arm drop race? your first ever arm drop glove race. What you think, man?
Ndacut.
What's up?
Dude, send me that tape.
Don't worry, I got you, big boy.
Bro, this man was on his roof in 20 feet.
I know, man.
That's crazy. That was crazy.
Hey, man, hey, at least he all right. Anything can happen in drag racing, boy. Man, what the hell y'all parking, man? That shit came out of the fiddler.
Hey,
in the door, there we go. What the hell happened with that?
What the hell, man?
Hold on, what's up? We was at the beach.
Y'all was at the beach.
We was at the beach.
Yeah. We down Ocean City with that band.
Y'all motherfuckers been riding behind Doom buggies and shit. Y'all, he okay. He did a strong wheel stand, but he okay. He crossed the lane. Nova gets the win. I think your boy will be okay, though.
Get back. You're not a track official. You should not be walking down the track. Get back. You're not a track official. You shouldn't be walking down the apron nothing. Get back. Let our officials go down to their jobs. Please move out of the
way. All right, he's getting out, y'all.
Move.
Okay, y'all, he's okay. He's out of the car. He's okay. Nova takes the win, y'all.
Driver is out of the car. Okay. Driver is okay, which is the best news possible for the judge.
He's okay, y'all. He's out of the car. He's okay. He's okay. Car's messed up, but the driver is okay. Look, I knew you were going to do something, but I didn't know you were going to do all that. Hey, good driving, dog. I'm glad you're all right, dog. You kept it out of the other car. You okay down here. Mm-hmm. Y'all, but he said he okay. He tapped it a little bit. And I think he all right. I don't know if his steering wheel came off or something broke, but I'm pretty sure the driver is okay. I hope he is. He tapped the wall a little bit. I don't know if I can't tell right now. He ain't trying to get out, so we'll see what's going on. Hopefully he all right. Yeah, he okay. He's okay, y'all. He's purging. Hit a little bit. Think he's all right. Something broke on the car. We don't know what it was, but something broke. Tie rod or something broke. He tapped it a little bit, but he okay, y'all.
He spun around and he okay.
I don't know what happened, but he okay. Tim is okay.
Now he's on the track. Boy, that looked real bad in the beginning, but he just tapped it. Looked like he just tapped it a little bit.
All right, y'all. He all right. I got, he got the power off and everything, all right? Mm-hmm. Man, I don't see nothing leaking.
Check it out, just
might just have the fiberglass damage.
Movement already in or out. Headed downstream, you check it out, a tough little wrench right there.
Mm. All right, y'all, he's all right, y'all, he's all right. That was okay.
Mm-hmm. We're all right. The hard lift, though, we got
goddamn, all kinds of shit coming off.
Nothing you can do right there. You just
damn. That bitch running over every damn thing. What the hell is wrong with that motherfucker over there? God damn! Hold on, y'all, hold on! He got some more shit he got to get out in the way. Damn!
Whole tire.
Yeah, yeah. Rim broke, yeah, it's gonna be, yep. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, it's bad. That's what did it. The rear end broke. Be careful.